anniversary thing. We want to do stuff from all the eras of our career. And this is a little strange one from a weird little record we did in the early 2000s. I wanted to do this one because I wanted to dedicate it to the person that inspired me to play the guitar in the first place. And I'm very honored to say it was a friend later in my life. This one's for George Harrison.
She in the moon,